down, yeah. Can you tell me why? Can you tell me why? I'm down, yeah. No friends of mine, no friends of mine around, yeah. Now I'm thinking of, now I'm thinking of. Light a cottage on the blues, yeah. I wanna drown myself inside the juice, yeah. You know I keep on running from the truth. Was that not? I'm just a lonely fucking you. Now when I just got back, my arm is really beat up right now. I can't lift it all the way up here. Oh my gosh. So probably takes a pretty long time for me to recover since haven't actually been to gym for how many months now? Last time I've been there is March. Right now is July. That is more, even more than the time that I broke my leg. It's longer than that, but
boosted, charging it up.
Really just using it a lot more, picking it up as like my main source of transportation right now, because weather is just so nice right here in California. Summer is so nice. You're gonna experience this, right? Just the wind blowing. It's not too hot, it's not too cold. It's just perfect. The weather is almost perfect. You ain't peak, never speaking, now they speaking about you, leave it alone. Hope you grinning while you watch your bros on some soulful sunny shit to brighten up a wounded soul. Honest, you the penny, pick it up like Chevy, new age Machiavelli, disagree, don't tell me, now you in infinity, we 98, trust that he be good, on the ball like BB, don't make no mistakes, got the faith. Alright, another working day here. Finna be down generations, not gon' be in vain, too young. Why you gotta go, why you gotta go? I just wanna know now, too numb. Alright, so today we're gonna do a tour about one of our new places we're gonna move in. I made a video about that before, I think a couple vlogs before. Back home, like unsure, but this one today, this one I'm gonna go to is, it might just be the final two. I'm gonna meet one today, I'm gonna meet one tomorrow, so I'm gonna go right now.
Used to keep it cool, used to be a fool, all about the bouncing master. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hit refresh and forget. Used to keep it cool.
Alright, I'm just filling the application right now. Everything is so we finally decided we're gonna actually go back to the first one you see yesterday. I think I'm gonna put it on the screen right now. The last one we actually seen today, it was pretty good. We're just thinking it's a little bit too expensive. I don't really like the balcony, so we're gonna actually stay with this one for final. So I'm just doing all the application. We're gonna move in at 19th of July. Alright, I am really trying to stay on track, but I really just can't. Kind of I can, but not really. Like, I'll still turn, so when you're doing this online classing, I'll still turn everything, area of my work in, and I think I'm getting pretty much full credit, because you know every teacher school understand this situation here. Like, you're just staying at home, it's really hard to keep motivated. So as long as you turn it in within the week that it's supposed to be turned in, you get full credit, even though you're turning like 2 or 3 days late. Me, you have to push me there, like the last day I have to turn it in by tomorrow. I'll do it and turn it in, or it's kind of starting to stacking it up, and I know, oh, it's time to actually turn it in. But if you don't do that, it is really hard for me. Just I wouldn't say I don't care, but like, I just trying to find something I do myself, like other stuff I'll do myself. My teacher is hurting right now.